This is the dimension of imagination. It is an area which we call
Iridocyclitis.